Hello everyone, welcome to my new channel. This is my new channel, Kat Crawford, which is my name. Hello, how are you? I am Kat. I will be your host for this evening. So today is going to be the first video in a series of videos, and it is how to use Google Analytics. And today we're going to start with the basics, which is setting up your analytics account. Most of you, I think, will have it, but not use it. Some of you may not even want to go near it. And some of you probably do know how to use it, but would like to know a little bit more. So today we're just going to focus on setting up your Google Analytics. Very hard to say fast. Setting up your Google Analytics, it doesn't get any easier the more you say it. And linking it to your blog, and we'll just sort of go through the best way to set up a new Google Analytics account. So without further ado, I will switch to my computer view and we will get down to business. Okie dokie, so we are now on Google Analytics. It looks like this. It looks so corporate and not very interesting whatsoever. So we're going to access Google Analytics and hopefully, yep, that has logged onto my Happy Little Places Gmail. So I'm going to sign up for Google Analytics. New account, website, yes, because I'm using Blogger, so mine is a website. Tracking method, this property works and blah, blah, blah. Setting up your account name. So my account name will be the same as my blog. Website name, my new website name is the same as my blog. And then my website URL. I'm going to go in here. I keep forgetting what it is. Can I copy and paste that into there? Industry category. Right, mine is health, really, but I don't want to put healthcare in because that seems a bit formal. So let's see what else we have. Beauty and fitness, books and literature, business industrial, finance, food, dairy. I'm going to put other, just because there isn't any that I would say it definitely is. So I'm going to put other. Reporting time zone. I am not in the United States. I am in the United Kingdom. So I'm going to put that. Data sharing, good products and services recommended. I'm just going to leave all that because I'm not going to mess with anything like that. I accept all of Google Analytics doodah thingies. That's fine. I'm not bothered. Yes and no. Okay, and there we have it. You are officially on Google Analytics. So this tracking ID is the ID that you need. And then if you go into your Blogger blog and go down to other, it says Google Analytics, Analytics Web Property ID, which is this. So I'm gonna copy this. And then head over back to here, paste that in, save settings. Settings were saved successfully, okie dokie. This is your tracking code. Copy and paste it into the code of every page you want to track. So I'm gonna copy that and I'm gonna go back into Blogger, go into template, edit HTML, and I'm going to scroll right down to the bottom and try and find my closing body tag, which is somewhere, there it is. So there is your closing body tag. It is a / body with the two doodah things on. I don't know the technical terms for them, I don't really care. And just before that, I'm going to create some space and paste the script into there. If you change your theme, if you like get a new theme, you will have to put that script back into your Blogger because it'll erase it. It won't, like if you copy and paste a new theme in there, it'll completely get rid of it. So you have to make sure that if you do a new theme, you redo this step because otherwise Google Analytics isn't gonna know who your website is. So I'm going to put that in there and then click save template. Is that saved? I'm assuming so. Let's just check. Let's go down to the bottom. Let's make sure that I have saved. Yes, it has. That is fine. Okie dokie. And then that's pretty much it. Your Google Analytics is set up. It should pretty much work. There's no reason why it shouldn't. And then, yeah, so let's have a look. It won't have any website data as of yet because it hasn't collected anything. But there we go. This is your Google Analytics for your brand new blog. So I hope you found this enjoyable. It's not the most interesting thing to do, but it is really, really handy to link your Google Analytics to your Blogger blog, just so you can keep up to date with how much traffic you have and who's linking to you and various other things. So yeah, that is it for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful to anyone that was wondering how to do it. So that is pretty much it for now. I will see you in the next video. Remember to give this video a big thumbs up if you found it helpful, and remember to also keep me up to date where you are on with your own blogs down below in the comments. So I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. Hello everyone, welcome to this video. I'm going to be talking about how to set up a YouTube channel, which might sound strange because you're watching this on YouTube, so the likelihood is you probably already have one, technically, maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Maybe you're thinking of starting one up if you have a blog and you want to do YouTube as well, then this is for you. I'm basically going to talk you through